taking them?
Let's move. Bale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
All right.
Halsey and Indama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
We're one hell of a trap. Halsey and Jewel aren't just gonna wait around for us. Maybe we should get a move on.
Contact.
Clear.
Move on toward Halsey's position.
Thank you.
Gotta respect the Forerunner builders. They made things to last.
Shoved it in every corner of everything. Can't land on a planet without tripping over something they left behind.
Forerunner soldiers! Up the cliff! Get after them! Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall. Prometheus, all sides.
We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a turbo.
Come on!
Runway's clear. Move on. Good work, everyone.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Door is sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override the door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit it with prototypes. Systems analyzed. Looks like there's an override switch near the top of the roof.
Let's see.
This should do it. Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick. Rock, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Kraken is falling back. Forerunner defenses were too much for it. area's clear?
Halsey and Imdama are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home, and end the Covenant in one move.
Must have dealt a blow to Imdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Imdama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovar.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Don't let them through the Halsey. We need her alive.
Target the knight.
Solid copy.
We move on Halsey and Jule.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jule.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.